Don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer. Safe travels.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside?
This is exciting, isn't it?
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. So you wish to master the arcane arts? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. We're particularly interested in the prevalence of magical seals placed on the tombs here. It's rather unlike anything we've encountered. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I find it hard to believe this excavation was approved.
As some of you may know, Saarthal was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Saarthal.
Who knows what we might find in here?
This is an exciting opportunity for us. Able to study such an early civilization and the magics they use.
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. Don't interact with them, just identify them. All right, everyone. Let's be careful, but have fun.
To think, my ancestors destroyed the homes of Anwen's ancestors. So much bloodshed.
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure. Thank you. be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured.
To think, my ancestors destroyed the homes of Anwen's ancestors. So much bloodshed.
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure. Find Arniel Gain. He's somewhere in the northern section of the ruins. He'll show you what to do. Mm-hmm.
Certainly none of this will benefit my research.
He asked far, far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work. I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it. What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
Uh-huh.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? some kind of resonance. You and the wall. It must be connected to the anvil. I wonder what effect might your spells have. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Well, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes. Well, this is highly unusual and very interesting.
I do hope you know what you're doing with those flames.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know
I'm
that you
sure
are sitting
what to expect here.
That cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artaean. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Artaean disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. Until next time. This is simply fascinating. This is simply fascinating. This is simply fascinating. This is simply fascinating. Please! Bears closer inspection. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine. This is simply fascinating. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Be careful!
on, my boy. Hold on. I thought it high time I caught up with you. Prepared to defend yourself. Take care now. Well now, would you look at that? I never imagined. What was that? Utterly unique. What could this place be? I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Zaran of this discovery? Please, hurry. Be prepared to defend yourself.